Thank you for using Barcode and QR Code Generator for Google Docs. You can customize QR Code and Barcode dynamically inside this add-on. For QR Code, you can change QR Code size, insert logo inside QR Code, and change a lot of property of QR Code image, such as width, size, QR Code text. For barcode, you can create different kind of barcode, and you can customize a lot of attributes such as width, height, barcode label, and so on. You can preview barcode and QR code and copy and paste barcode and QR code inside Google Docs. For creating barcode, you click on menu Barcode Generator and then you enter barcode information. You can customize width or height of a barcode, and also the light color and background color of barcode. After that, you click on copy barcode button and press Ctrl V to paste barcode to the doc. Similarly, you can create a QR code. Click on the QR code generator menu and enter QR code information. You can customize size, fill color, background color of QR code. Also, the other information, QR code label and label size, label position S, label position Y, and label font. After that, you click on copy QR code button and press Ctrl V to paste to the doc. For the premium user, we provide the high quality QR code and barcode for print. Thank you for using QR code and barcode.